Hi, I'm Tim from Tim and John, and you're watching Get TV. Get it in ya. I'm kidding, I'm the best. I think it's just the vibe from the crowd, you know, like they give off such a good vibe, especially, you know, like, especially at places like here, because they don't get much, you know, like, no offense, you know. it's just like, you know, a bit of fun as well to travel and see good scenery and, you know, and all the kids love it, you know, that's what it's about, you know, just enjoying yourself and getting the kids to enjoy themselves, because that makes us have a good time, you know. Jeez. Yeah, we're a big island. I think we have like such a chilled out attitude towards, I think, life, and that comes through the music, you know. I think we just like to perform and have a bit of fun. We don't take it like that serious, you know, compared to like other, you know, I don't know, like it's probably been a bit biased, but you know, it's, we just have more fun with it, I think, you know, and I think that's how we do well, especially in Australia. Like the festivals go off, and there's probably more festivals than probably anywhere just in the fact in Australia, you know, it's amazing. I don't know, like I think a guy called Ben, I can't remember his last name, he directed it and he kind of came up with the whole idea. But we weren't sure how it was going to come because, you know, pen to paper is different to what you visually see. I think we were like, yeah, cool, we'll give it a go. And it came across really good. The filming was really good and such a quick time. Like we were there really early and by the, you know, 12 o'clock we were finished. You know, we were buggered, you know, like it's so cold. Like I was in my face. It looks like I'm really expressing, you know, the song, but I'm dying and I'm in pain, you know. So I think it was just, you know, it was a bit of fun, really. No, we just wanted to let everyone know that recording is really fun. No, I'm kidding. We are. We're recording some new stuff and getting a bit excited about it because, you know, summer's coming along and, you know, we enjoy our sun. So we get out, get a bit of vitamin D, and then we go back in and we just record. And it's been like that for the past, you know, few weeks. And October, we're going to jump into, like, a mate's house and we're going to all just, you know, probably just jam out an album's worth, you know, and try and get that ready for next year. Pretty excited for that. Well, festivals, you know, bit of travelling with obviously with the band, and just see how it goes from there, you know. We can just hype up another single and just maybe go for another tour. That's always fun.